gentle Lady Anne. Is not the causer of the timeless deaths of these Plantagenets, Henry and Edward, as blameful as the executioner? Thou art the cause, the most accursed effect. Your beauty was the cause of that effect. Your beauty doesn't haunt me in my sleep to undertake the death of all the world. So I might have 1 hour in your sweet bosom. If I thought that, I tell thee, homicide, these nails should rend that beauty from my cheeks. These eyes could not endure that beauty's rack. We should not blanch if I should die. As all the world is cheered by the sun, so I by that. It is thy day, my life. Black night o'ershade thy day, and death thy life. Curse not thyself, fair creature, thou art both. I would I were to be revenged on thee. It is a quarrel most unnatural to be revenged on him that loveth thee. It is a quarrel just and reasonable to be revenged on him that slew my husband. He that bereft thee, mate of thy husband, did it to help thee to a better husband. His better doth not breathe upon the earth. He lives that loves thee better than he could. Name him Plantagenet. Why, that was he.
The self-same name, but one of better nature.
Where is he?
Here. Why dost thou spit at me?
Would it were mortal poison for thy sake.
Never came poison from so sweet a place.
Never hung poison on a fouler toad. Out of my sight, thou dost infect my eyes.
Thine eyes, sweet lady, have infected mine.
Would they were basilisk to strike thee dead.
I would they would, that I might die at once. For now they kill me with a living death. I never sued to friend nor enemy. My tongue could never learn sweet smoothing word. But now thy beauty is proposed for my fee. My proud heart sues and prompts my tongue to speak. If thy revengeful heart cannot forgive, though, here I lend thee this sharp-pointed sword, which if thou please to hide in this true breast and let the soul forth that adoreth thee, I lay it naked to the deadly stroke and tell thee better the death upon my knee. Do not pause, for I did kill King Henry, but 'twas thy beauty that provoked me. Thee am spat, 'twas I that stabbed young Edward, but 'twas thy heavenly face that set me on. Take up the sword again, or take up me.
Rise, dissembler, though I wish thy death, I will not be the executioner.
Then bid me kill myself, and I will do it.
I have already.
That was in thy rage. Speak it again. And even with the word, that hand which for thy love did kill thy love, shall, for thy love, kill a far truer love. To both their deaths thou shalt be accessory.
Would I knew thy heart.
It's figured in my tongue.
I fear me both are false.
Then never man was true.
Well, put up your sword.
Say then, my peace is made.
That you shall know hereafter.
But shall I live in hope?
All men, I hope, live so.
Vouchsafe to me this ring.
To take is not to give.
Thank you.